And they're off. Off a step slow. Obvious, too, was quick in his trot. Karen's Chianti and Lana Boco, those three have early speed. Hatter from Phoenix sits just behind the trio racing fourth. Puputov has recovered to race fifth. Little Miss Blue Eyes is off the pace, but she saves ground along the inside of the early trailer is Holy Temple. They're on the clubhouse turn, three wide. Lana Boco asserts herself and takes the lead. That's Lana Boco on the lead. Hatter from Phoenix moves up three wide in the second flight there. Obvious two along the inside. Karen's Chianti between rivals. Puputov is in the four path, racing 2.5 lengths off the lead. Gap of three to Little Miss Blue Eyes. She's currently about 5 lengths from the front, and she's just in front of Longshot Holy Temple. They race down the back stretch. They have about 4 furlongs to go. Lana Boco now joined by Hatter from Phoenix. Obvious two and Puputov are together. And now Little Miss Blue Eyes went by Karen's Chianti. Holy Temple still at the back of the pack. They're about to enter the far turn. They have 3 furlongs to go, and Hatter from Phoenix has taken the lead. Suddenly, Little Miss Blue Eyes is on the scene, and she's rolling up on the outside. Lana Boco is now back to third. Puputov needs to do better from fourth. Obvious two is going the wrong way. Nothing from Holy Temple, and Karen's Chianti has put up the white flag. So Hatter from Phoenix just in front, and Little Miss Blue Eyes will try to run her down, and these two have separated themselves now. As Lana Boco is 4 lengths behind, and Puputov is fourth. Top of the stretch, Hatter from Phoenix trying to fight off Little Miss Blue Eyes. 1 furlong to go. Hatter from Phoenix, a short lead. Little Miss Blue Eyes all over her. Here's Little Miss Blue Eyes on the outside. Hatter from Phoenix battling back, a 16th to go. Little Miss Blue Eyes sticks her neck in front. Little Miss Blue Eyes. Hatter from Phoenix, second best. Lana Boco held third. Puputov, a disappointing fourth.